and welcome back.
I'm gonna start going to Brody right now. I think my cave's gonna end. ETL
yeah.
again.
I'm surfacing.
Yeah, I'm gonna go mine the obsidian.
Oh, you are pretty far from me, okay.
Okay, I'm right
Kai,
next
where are
to
you
the...
at?
Ooh.
Holy shit, okay, that scared the fuck out of me. I dug up right next to the pillager outpost and a creeper.
Oh, where are you at? Can we, like,
here.
Meet on the way there?
Yeah,
no.
I'm gonna move a little bit away from this.
You just need to run 400 blocks and you're there, pretty much.
Well, I'm gonna head towards Brody once I have my apples.
Yeah, because Brody, you're in the positive.
You know, you can get
yeah.
your apples there, and while you get your apples there, sorry, it can get to you, and then you can get to me.
More here at the moment. I'm just going from tree to tree, LTL.
Yeah, that's only 400 blocks in one direction, so it's not too bad.
Could be worse, yeah.
I don't want to get jumped on surface.
Same. I'm like F5ing every 2 seconds. If I go that way, then I'm going towards the thing. But if I go that way, I'm going towards boss, so.
Can y'all TL again?
Yep.
Okay, I'm increasing my Z.
I see another pillager outpost. There's two.
It might have been the one I'm near. I see a village.
Okay.
Oh no, it's not a village, it's a...
I need to make a torch for sugarcane, right?
I think it has to be a certain light level.
Okay, so...
I see someone on surface, shit.
Hide?
Is it me?
Is that you?
Is it me?
Oh yeah, it is.
Jumping.
Hi.
Okay,
that's a good thing.
Cool. I don't see you, but...
Look south.
Oh yeah, I see you, yeah.
Yep. There you are.
Cool.
Alright. You need any apples? Or are you good?
I have 3.
If you could toss them, I can make a couple more.
Yeah, there you go.
Alrighty. It's not that cold. Here's... How many diamonds do you have? 2?
3.
Okay. I'm 3 right now. Let's see. You're 4 gaps. 9. I just need one more. Let's see. What's your gold count right now?
I have 3. I can just toss it on you.
I'm gonna split this in half.
Oh my gosh, I keep accidentally hitting my macro for the TL.
Oh. Let's see. Yeah, there's nobody around. I'm just gonna get 2 more. I have 16 on me.
Okay.
16 gold. So we're gonna figure that out in a second. Got one.
I'm gonna craft 1 book so it's there crafted.
Okay. I'm 10 right now. 1 more.
I have 3 extra apples.
I'll toss you 3 and then we'll go towards Brody.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be 7.
Oh, Gavin's on 24.
You.
They're definitely fighting. Oh, it's Majestic V. Just pre-gap.
Do you think they're fighting?
Yeah, definitely.
I think Gavin is just bad at PV.
Why else would Majestic V heal when they were on, they were on, like, 83?
Maybe.
Bones and arrows? Yes. Okay. TL one more time, Brody. Please.
Right here.
Okay. You have extra blocks. Like wood.
Why? Yeah.
Alright, if you could toss like just a couple, that would be.
How do you not have blocks?
Yeah, like, I have cobble. Do you need cobble?
Yeah, that would be.
Like, I need the wood for me, but you can have the cobble.
Okay. I was running low on everything because
I
had to make multiple furnaces.
Yeah. Is that your cracking bench? Or
yeah, that's where I started.
Okay.
897, 369, so this way. Oh, I gotta pick up the other cobble too. I go through a stack of blocks like unbelievably fast. Maybe you can pick up that rabbit hide? Wait, hold on. Let's see.
Yeah.
Alright. That'll save some space there. Okay. Perfect. Just gotta go this way.
The more rabbit hide we get, the more books we can have.
Yeah. TL again?
I'm no longer there.
Can you TL again? Just
it's, It's 900 370.
Got you. We're about 400 away.
I was just strip mine a bit and found a new cave.
Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go 370 first and then we'll turn left because of all these hills.
Yeah.
Sure,
we could use a team of five. We could use a team of five.
Yeah, them losing Sai is kind of over for them.
Yeah.
Ancient Bunny almost got two frags yesterday.
Yeah, she killed me yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was getting 4v1 and she got the last hit.
Yeah, it's more like as a team, they lost their tier 1, so it's rough.
As a solo, she was not doing bad. I was surprised. Like, she almost killed Shaky. If Shelby wasn't there, he would have died.
Yeah.
Let's see.
He's able to kill. He has a murderous spirit. Ooh, creeper. Oh, man.
So way back in the mine. My childhood. You know. Well, that is that is Minecraft, but we don't talk about him anymore.
Okay, I blew up a few creepers.
It's literally just under here, I suppose.
Okay.
Yeah, you should be able to find a ravine. Be careful, it's a ravine.
Okay.
Oh, there's way more creepers here. I guess they will blow up.
Oh, we're Y84. Should we 2x1 staircase? What you thinking?
I can 2x1.
I'll 2x1, yeah. Alright.
10 gold.
Got a ways to go. Right now she's 7 gaps. I'm 8 in the notch. What's your healing?
Okay.
I keep forgetting you have the notch.
Yeah, that's...
I know. It's crazy.
That's gonna be a good asset later on.
I don't know who should take it. I feel like Brody should.
But if you want to give it to me, I'm fine with it.
I mean, what am I gonna do in this version? I feel like you're better with it.
Yeah, I can just use it and melee push when needed.
Sure, I can do that. I have the no damage sounds pack, just to, I mean, it helps me when...
Oh, I found diamonds.
Nice. Helps me fighting people with axes because it doesn't have the weird axe sound that throws me off.
I think it's only one.
I'm at Y30, haven't hit anything
yet.
Let me
do PMOs. Yeah.
Only one. My PMOs just doing.
I'm just checking the PMOs just in case I miss a diamond.
Yeah.
Now hey, I'm the one lacking.
That's smart. That's smart. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, because it counts the vein when you mine it.
Mm. 11, 369.
I hear lava.
Yeah, I don't see Brody yet, but we are pretty much like...
You're not gonna see me, I'm like far away in a different cave. You should be able to find a ravine where I smelted all my where all my stuff is smelting and the shuriken farm is though.
We're at Y13, haven't hit it yet.
So oh, it's a ravine though. If you're the lava, it's probably that.
Maybe it's north? Hold on. I'm gonna F5.
I can just come back.
I don't see it yet. I'm just gonna dig towards the lava.
I'll just come back and get you in that case. That'll make it easier.
Oh, wait. I see it.
Okay.
Thank you.
See it.
Yep. Nice. Found the staircase. Yep. We found the little sugar cane farm.
Okay. Yeah, that's my base.
Oh, 17 gold in this, apparently.
Yeah, we're smelting stuff.
Got you. Let's see.
Can I get some string for a bow?
Yeah, how many do you want? Like, enough for power
12.
3?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 12.
Okay, that's it.
Thank you.
No worries. I have 25 left over. And I have a bow already. You have arrows?
Yeah, I have a
stack. Oh, more diamonds.
Some.
Nice, let's go. There we go. That's the luck we need.
Do you have the enchanted table on you, Brody?
I can craft it now.
Okay.
Go for it. Yeah. And then we'll just have to see how many we have left over.
Yeah.
It's going away from border, going forward. And that's going towards the team. So realistically, I would go south. I'm gonna try going south.
I'm just gonna go AFK for like a really hot sec.
Okay.
Yeah, I started a staircase from behind the sugarcane farm.
Okay. Sounds good.
Alright. Oh, there's it on mobs. That's gone while I was gone.
Alright. That's where the stuff is.
Did you explore all this ravine?
The ravine should be explored, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, it's all explored. I'm just checking the strip mine right now. Kinda, I don't know if you went south or something.
Yeah, I see one of yours, Sam.
This is me. This is me.
Okay. There's like a part of the cave here that I've not explored.
I see... Can you shift?
Oh, was it a red name? Who's there?
Oh my gosh, my sticky key. Who's
on shift? This is me.
Oh yeah, that's you, that's you. Okay, I'm right here.
Okay, I thought it was a red name.
Yeah, same. I mean, we're red.
Oh, well that makes it even more confusing.
No, I thought it was a dark red name. And more diamonds.
What's
here.
What's your healing?
Diamonds here. 1, 2, 3.
Here, I'll toss you mine as well.
Yeah, I might be able to make a piece. Like a chest plate.
There you go. And then...
No, wait, I have 3 on me as well.
Yeah, I'm here, I'll toss you 3. And then...
Yeah, fine, I'm having enough gold.
There you go.
Yeah, nice. That's 11. So we're gonna have 14. There's another diamond vein here.
Okay. I see a ravine all the way over there. Just south. A little bit.
The ravine, I think I went in it.
This one?
Is that the one that's cut by the border?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you've been in that one? Let's see.
I think this cave is almost fully explored. Like, I'm just... Like, this is the last branch I had an explored diamond right now.
Oh, yeah, there's nothing in it anyways. Yep, it's explored. Okay. I can head back to the stuff then.
Yeah, I'll come back to the sugarcane farm, place enchants. And
TL'd where it was.
Yeah, I think I know the way back. Do we even get any sugarcane so far?
No, nothing's growing.
I do have 2 books on me though.
I guess we are not loading it, but.
What's your diamond count right now, Brody?
I have 12.
Okay, so we can.
We have 15 total.
Chest legs, or are we doing axes?
Okay, I can do the chest, but we can wait before the legs.
Is that Starlight behind it?
Yes.
I'm behind you. Starlight is far away.
Okay.
Okay, maybe if we stand around here a little more. Okay, I have 27 more gold to smelt. And I have some iron to smelt.
I'm gonna make the glowberry arrows.
There you go. Oh, actually, I need to craft the diamonds, the enchant first. Here.
Do we have enough iron for the anvil?
I can craft one.
Okay, bad. I'm gonna get some more. I need extra pickaxes.
I have an extra iron pick if someone wants that.
Sure, I'll take. Here's Notch.
Everyone give me a book stuff, actually.
Sure.
Like, all cane and all rabbit hide.
I gave Starlight mine.
I gave you papers and rabbit hide, and then here's the books I have.
Yeah, we'll see how many books we can get with that. We don't have enough rabbit hide for more, but we can
get... Next week with this gold.
Books.
Oh, I have 4 gold on me, by the way.
We don't mind. I'm just going to split this gold.
Wait, can you draw me your diamonds?
Oh, yeah.
We'll see how much. We have 13.
Okay, I split your gold by two more times because we only have an hour left.
Here, you can all have a book for enchanting.
Okay. Are we making... Do you want to make middle pieces, or... What do you want to do?
I made chest plate, and I have five left. Maybe we wait before we made the...
Axe sword? Do you have enough books?
I think we can wait.
Yeah, okay. I feel like we should make armor.
We still have time. Yeah, I feel like armor is way better on this one.
I thought we had 15 between us.
But I crafted the enchants.
Oh, okay. So you made chest, and... I don't know how you have extra, but hey.
Let's see. No, at 15, I'm an enchant, so I went down to 13.
Efficiency, sharpness. I have sharpness.
Oh, I can get a sharpness book.
Dodge. Sometimes the bows do weird amounts of damage.
Oh, wait, I need string.
Oh, I got thorns. Let's go.
Can you give me string?
Yep.
Yeah.
Can anyone toss me any extra wood that they have?
We have a lot of extra flint if you haven't crafted your arrows.
Thank you.
I'll take this as well. I have two. Here we go. I'm gonna stack two arrows and then also six spectral.
I have a stack in 12.
Get more dodge. Good.
Anyone want a crossbow?
I crafted one.
I
placed my tripwire. I don't even know where it placed. Oh, it placed
fire
on. Fire spec is not on.
Can you toss lapis? I'm out.
You go.
Thank you.
I'll go for a sharp book.
I have one right now.
Power.
Sweeping edge, knockback. Make more bows.
Gotta grind levels for the bow.
But
might knock back sharpness.
But
our gold is all done, by the way.
Okay. Power.
One more.
Oh, give me another sharpness book. I'll do that.
Just one more bow, pretty much. And then I'll have to get levels.
Okay. Seven people left for Iron Man. I'm getting there.
This is crazy.
This is a pretty good start.
I'm trying to get... what's the name? Proj on my... One of my piece.
Oh, can we trade? I'm like full prod.
How many extra books do we have then? Not a lot?
Probably not. I don't think. If you want to trade helm, legs, or boots, I'm fine with that. I'll projectile on all of them.
Okay. I can trade boots, I guess.
Got you. I need more levels. Get some coal up there. Coal on the ceiling. I'll go for the ceiling one.
I have a sharp two book.
I'm sharp. I have two sharp one swords at the moment.
Brody, do you have any extra books or no?
No, I'm out.
Okay. I only have a sharp one book right now.
Oh, there's one kid that grew.
Yes, let's go. Arctic Seagull healed twice. What's your healing, Brody?
I have 3 gaps in the notch.
We should definitely give you more healing. We should just split healing, to be honest. I think we're 6 each.
I'm probably fine for now for like a cave fight, but...
I just tossed all mine onto you.
Here.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
I'll find out. We'll just have 5 each. That'll
be fine. Then here's the extra gold, by the way.
There's a gold dropping from the sky.
Yeah. You can make 5 more. So So we'll be 7 each.
Do we need apples? Is that what we're missing?
Yeah. I have 2 apples.
Okay. Oh, we need more. We had 40 gold from the furnaces.
Okay.
Wait, I have 13 caps on me.
You have 13?
Okay, yeah. Just toss them to Brody.
Oh, yep, I know. See you next time.